Especially in autumn, condensation drops form on the inside of the greenhouse cover. AntiCondens forms a protective layer that causes condensation to run off the surface. This improves the light level and prevents diseases that damage the crop. Before you start, check if the greenhouse cover is properly cleaned and dry. Preferably, make sure that there is no crop under or in the vicinity of the glass. For the use of this product, you need AntiCondens, personal protective equipment, and a spray gun. AntiCondens should be diluted with water in a ratio of 1 to 15. On average, 60 liters of AntiCondens is used for 1 hectare. Mix AntiCondens with clean rainwater or tap water. Turn on the high-pressure pump. Avoid skin and eye contact during application by wearing safety glasses, a face mask, and gloves. Apply AntiCondens from the gutter to the top of the ridge with a fine mist until the surface is entirely moistened. The glass should not be rinsed with water after the application. Allow the treated surface to dry thoroughly and avoid condensation until the surface is dry. You can speed up the drying process by keeping the greenhouse well ventilated. If applied well, AntiCondens will remain active the entire season. For more information, please visit our website, www.ReduSystems.com.